An update now to a story you said is following. A Jackson County jail inmate who escaped in November is still on the run. The Jackson County Sheriff's Office says the search is now in the hands of the U.S. Marshals Service. Deputies say marshals have been involved in the search since the beginning, but the Sheriff's Office says they've exhausted their resources, hoping the marshals will help them track down the criminal.